pile of letters from the small suitcase disappears into an office. It's another working day. Subway home. A distant radio whistling tunes that nobody knows. At home, a house awaits him. He unlocks the door, thinking once there was a sea here, but there never was a door.